obvious problem. I went to Walmart to get some ingredients to make this casserole I wanted for dinner. And I already had some of the ingredients at home. So I'm sitting there going, this is going to be a cheap grocery trip. So I go and I get some cream cheese and tater tots and can o' soup. I have to make a decision. Do I want flowers or garlic bread? Good Lord knows, Matt's so money tight, he wouldn't let me buy both. I can explain one impulsive, purchase. But two impulsive purchases would be a little harder to convince him that I didn't spend money I wasn't planning on spending. So I made a decision, and I took the bread out of my basket and set them inside the flower things. Because sadly, I'm that kind of person. And then I got me flowers. And they're nice. I'm going to love them for the whole day and a half they're going to be alive. But then I'm trying to find an empty register. One that doesn't have 5 or 6 people lined up already. Because why would they have more than like 3 registers open? It's only Friday afternoon at 5:30. And it's really their fault what happened next. And I'm going to tell Matt this too. As I was trying to find an open register, I passed an end cap with Krispy Kreme donuts. How can you turn down donuts? So then I found a register that only had one lady in front of me. And I'm thinking, boy, I'm thirsty. I'm going to look at this cooler here and give me a drink. So I grabbed me a Powerade. At least it's not NOS. So here I am, praying to the baby Jesus above, that the total that's click, click, clicking away, coming up, does not go any higher than the money I have in my pocket. Because I didn't think about putting more money in my pocket when I left because I wasn't planning on spending that much money. I kid you not, the big man was looking down on me because the total was 6 cents cheaper than what I had in my pocket. And I walked away from that register one cocky son of a gun. Because I looked like a couponer or something. Those people that plan out exactly how much they're going to spend? Yeah, I did it without even trying. Witchcraft. So now I'm going to go inside and drink my Powerade and look at my donuts and make my cupcakes and smell my flowers. And maybe cook dinner. Adios, guys.